story of a needle tree and a boy. Once there were two brothers who lived in a village. The elder brother was always mean to the younger one.
I won't eat your porridge. I will take this pencil box. It is too cold. I need cut some wood to make fire inside the room.
When he gathered enough, he decided to sell it to the market instead.
I will sell this and get some money to buy my favorite hoodie for myself.
Once again, he went back to the forest. He started to cut branches off the trees carelessly, even though he had enough for home, he kept on cutting the wood for fun.
Please don't cut my branches.
Why not?
If you don't cut my branches, I will give you sweet apples.
Okay, give me the apples. This much of apples, give me more apples. Or I cut you entirely. This much of apples, give me more apples. Or I will cut you down entirely.
As he picked up his axe to cut down the tree's trunk, the tree poured hundreds of needles on the boy.
Long. My brother has returned from forest. It is getting dark. I will go to the forest.
When he found him, he sat down beside him and lovingly and patiently took out each needle from his body.
Don't worry, brother. You will be fine soon.
Thank you, brother. I am sorry I troubled you. I promise I take care of you and never harm you again.
Seeing the true change in the elder brother's voice and heart, the tree gave them boys enough apples to last them forever.